I am a girl with Asperger's syndrome. I'm the Aspie girl.
Hi guys, it's Alexa. Welcome to my channel. As you can see, I'm at my mom's house again. Well, there's actually some work being done at my house, so I can't film there, so I'm filming at my mom's house. I'm sorry about the lighting, but you're just gonna have to deal with it. Anyways, in this video, I will be listing my top 10 favorite YouTubers. These YouTubers I will be listing are ones I enjoy watching because I love their content. Well, let's get into the video. The first YouTuber I will be listing is probably one of my all-time favorite YouTubers, Our Landing Crew. Our Landing Crew features a mom, Stephanie, her husband, and her 5 kids vlogging about their daily life. One of her kids, Noah, has autism, and Noah is a huge part of her channel. Stephanie has made a ton of autism-related videos, the majority of them being very helpful. Me having autism myself is actually how I found her on YouTube. She also does a live stream almost every day where she just hangs out with her fans. She actually released her Noah fan support bands recently, so feel free to buy one for yourself as a way to support her channel. They are a very down-to-earth family of 7, and Stephanie and I have become very good YouTube friends over the past several months. Because of her live streams, I got to have the experience of hanging out with a friend. Thank you to Stephanie, Lonnie, Danielle, Lonnie Jr., Noah, Lex, and Liam for entertaining me since the beginning. The next YouTuber I will be listing is another one of my all-time favorites, Crafty Girls. Crafty Girls stars 10-year-old fraternal twins Annalise and Julia and their older sister Rachel. These girls may be young, but they are unbelievably talented for their age. I was only a pure beginner at making videos when I was Rachel's age, but these girls are already pros at it at their age. They do a lot of challenges and slime videos on their channel. They also used to post tutorials on how to make different crafts. Their channel is adorable. I love the sisterly bond between the three of them. I also love their cats at the end of their videos. Their cats are so cute. They are also very trustworthy because they never do clickbait or anything like that. Annalise and Julia actually did a segment on YouTube Red's We Are Savvy, but unfortunately you have to have YouTube Red to see it. The next YouTuber I will be listing is one most of you probably already know, Impatient13, also known as Kaylin. You may know Kaylin as an extremely beloved member of 7 Supergirls. She used to be my favorite on 7 Supergirls, until she left back in August. She is now on her main channel, Impatient13, where she posts funny vlogs and other funny videos. Kaylin was clearly born to entertain. I actually prefer her on her main channel rather than 7 Supergirls because she can actually be herself. She is just much funnier on her main channel than she was on SSG. Anyways, I have been a huge fan of Kaylin since the beginning, so I absolutely had to put her on this list. The next YouTuber I will be listing is Sydney Serena. Sydney Serena is a very down-to-earth lifestyle YouTuber. Like me, she makes all kinds of videos. She is the kind of big YouTuber the average teenage girl can actually relate to. She is on the list because I love her content and she is very entertaining to watch. The next YouTuber I will be listing is Emma Mondin, or however you pronounce her last name. She is a very similar YouTuber to Sydney Serena. She is a down-to-earth lifestyle YouTuber who also makes all kinds of videos. Like Sydney Serena, she is the kind of big YouTuber the average teenage girl can actually relate to. I could actually see her and Sydney Serena doing collabs and making videos together. Not only do I really enjoy Emma's content, but she is one of the sweetest people I have ever come across on YouTube. So I had to put her on this list. I know I'm a little too young to be watching them, but the next YouTuber I will be listing is What's Up Moms. What's Up Moms is where a few different moms make parenting videos, sponsored ads, and parodies. Meg does recipes, Catherine does videos on how to save money, Elle does basic parenting tips, Laura is the beauty guru, and Lizzie makes videos about good toys for kids. Brooke Mahan used to do DIYs before she left What's Up Moms. Part of why I like What's Up Moms is because it'll prepare me for when I become a mom. I also love watching their kids and how much they grow as their channel progresses. What's Up Moms is good for when you need parenting help. The next YouTuber I will be listing is Lucy Fink. If you don't know who Lucy Fink is, she is one of the stars of Refinery29 on YouTube. I love her because she is never afraid to try new things. She also seems like a very cool person to hang out with. She seems so down to earth and friendly. I would love to have a friend like her. The next YouTuber I will be listing is BuzzFeed. I love all the BuzzFeed channels. A few BuzzFeed channels include BuzzFeed Video, BuzzFeed Blue, BuzzFeed Violet, As/Is, and Tasty. BuzzFeed has every video imaginable. They've got recipes, experiments, relatable videos for people who are going through problems, and much more. BuzzFeed is more professional than other YouTube channels, but I love their content and find it very entertaining. The next YouTuber I will be listing is Storybooth. Storybooth is different than the others because all of their videos are animated. Basically, average kids record a story about a real-life event that has happened to them, and if your story gets chosen, Storybooth makes an animated video out of your story and puts it on YouTube. I love Storybooth because I love animation, and I am very interested in anything that has to do with real-life issues. Storybooth has animated video stories about bullying, child abuse, being transgender, and many other real-life issues. I actually want to submit a story about my life with autism into Storybooth, but I unfortunately have to wait until Storybooth updates their system. The last YouTuber I will be listing is Jessie V. I actually found Jessie V through Storybooth. I really enjoyed her story about standing up to bullies on Storybooth, so I decided to give her main channel a chance. The main reason I like Jessie V is because of her personality. She has this funny, energetic personality that just makes her so entertaining to watch. She makes a lot of different videos and a lot of story time videos. I watched a few of her story time videos recently, and they were hilarious. Jessie V is the kind of YouTuber who is born to be funny and make people laugh. That's it for this video. I hope you enjoyed my top 10 favorite YouTubers list. As for those 10 YouTubers I listed, go check out their channels and show them some support. If I didn't put you on the list, I am really sorry. I could only list 10, so not all of my favorite YouTubers are on that list. Anyways, if you like this video, please subscribe for more videos on my channel. I post a new video every Friday. If you have any questions or requests for upcoming videos, please comment them down below. Also, who are your favorite YouTubers? Please tell me in the comments below so that I can go check out their channels. Lastly, I might do a live stream this Saturday night, so please stay tuned for that. Thank you for watching. Bye, guys.